Hi, my name is AJ Rochester, and at my heaviest, I weighed almost 300 pounds. To date, I've lost about 180 pounds.
Bum, bum, bum!
I've got about 20 dress sizes, and I have taken back my life, my soul, my spirit, my strength, and my heart. I've written 3 books on the subject, and I hosted The Biggest Loser Australia for 4 years. Why? Because I have been there, done fat. I know all the tricks, the tips, the hints, the cheats. I know when you're telling the truth, I know when you're living the truth, and I know when you're lying to yourself. Obesity is not something that can be cured overnight. It's a lifelong commitment to living healthier. It's a lifelong commitment to listening to your heart and to treating yourself well and with love and respect. I want to do a show where I inspire and motivate others to step up and to keep fighting the battle. I want to walk beside people. They say you have to walk a mile in someone's shoes to know how they feel. Well, let me tell you, I have walked 1,000 miles in those shoes.
I know what it's like to weigh 3 times as much as you should. I know what it's like to wake up and hate the body you live in and to fight for your life.
I know what it's like to be a walking, talking heart attack waiting to happen. And I'd like to inspire and motivate others to get up off the couch and get walking and just take one step today, one step, and another tomorrow, and another the next. I want to give real solutions for real people living in the real world by a real woman who has been there, done fat. The reality is that the fight to battle obesity never ends. It's not something that you instantly cure overnight. It is something that you make a lifelong commitment to. Good, bad, better, indifferent. We are not clones, we are not robots. So I want to share my life experience of doing it and hope to inspire and motivate others to just start. Start today. I'm living proof that you can do it. I'm AJ Rochester and I have been there, done fat. And I have the stretch marks to prove it.